Mujeres Libres, in English, Free Women, is the name of a Spanish organization of anarchist, anarcho-syndicalist and libertarian women, as well as the title of a magazine which was published from mid-1936 to late-1938, during the Spanish Civil War. Lucía Sánchez Saornil, a well-known writer and poet, Mercedes Coma Posada, a lawyer, and Amparo Poch y Gascón, a physician and one of the first women in Spain to receive a degree in medicine, were the founders of this organization. It intended to give women a voice within the revolutionary and social movements, traditionally controlled by CNT, or Confederación Nacional del Trabajo, a confederation of anarcho-syndicalist labor unions, and FAI, or Federación Anarquista Ibérica, an organization of anarchist and anarcho-communist militants. With more than 30,000 members at its peak, Mujeres Libres, which was extremely active in Madrid, Catalonia and other parts of Spain such as Valencia, Aragon, Castile and Andalusia, fought for the equality between men and women in all aspects of life. Although it was true that the nationalists, supported by fascist movements and the Spanish right, advocated for an exclusively domestic role for women, who were chaperoned by their husbands or male family members in any and all of their daily affairs, many groups in the left had a conflicting view concerning the role of women, and still struggled with the weight of centuries-old traditions which placed men and women on opposite sides of the social divide. Mujeres Libres offered capacitación, that is to say, they endeavored to provide fellow women with the necessary skills to be independent and gain equal status with men, and try to raise awareness of the role of women in the social revolution through captación, by means of which they spread the word about their actions and interventions throughout the country, as well as abroad, thanks to the support of internationalist and anarcho-syndicalist allies. Short-lived as the organization may seem to have been, it was one of the many materializations of anarchist, syndicalist and revolutionary ideas which had been introduced in Spain since the early 19th century, with preeminent figures like Proudhon, Bakunin, Malatesta, or Kropotkin. The 13 issues of the Mujeres Libres magazine have, still today, a very remarkable appeal, as they discuss numerous key concepts which remain hotly debated. What should a modern democracy entail? How can inequalities be prevented? Are elections legitimate? Should the political body be structured differently? Why should there be a state? Is capitalism the only possible economic model? What makes men and women different? And how much of that may be attributed to socially constructed ideas? Why are physical and sexual health issues taboo? As Lucía Sánchez Saornil expressed in the Mujeres Libres anthem, afirmando promesas de vida, desafiamos la tradición. Modelemos la arcilla caliente de un mundo que nace del dolor. Affirming the promise of life, we defy tradition. We mold a hot clay of a world born of pain. Here are a few terms you should be familiar with after this presentation. Anarchism, anarcho-syndicalism, social revolution, gender equality, non-discrimination, direct democracy, libertarianism, salaried work, capitalism, alienation, exploitation, and the working class. Please find more references in the video description below. Thank you, and goodbye.